The Young and the Restless' latest casting updates state that a new member is ready to join the cast in the upcoming days. American actress Katherine K. Browning will be making her debut on the CBS Daytime this month, playing a special role. What role will she be playing, and when will she make her debut? Let's find out.
Hey everyone, welcome to Trend Street.
Y&R announced earlier this week that a brand new character is set to make their debut on the show this March. It was recently revealed that actress Katherine Browning has been hired to play the brand new role of Iris, a marriage counselor. What brings a marriage counselor in action on Y&R? You might have already guessed it. After Sharon and Adam's smooching picture went viral on the internet, Ray has been very hurt. He has once dealt with a cheating wife in the past, so he may not want to go through the same drama once again. Thus, it seems clear that Ray would want to end his marriage with Sharon, which makes way for Iris' arrival. This is just some wild speculation and Y&R is yet to confirm it. However, Y&R has already announced that Iris will make her debut next week on Friday, March 12th. This is the first time that Browning is appearing on a daytime show, but she has worked in some famous movies and shows in the past. Viewers may know her from her role as North Dakota Senator Ann Wallace in the famous Netflix series House of Cards. She also played the acclaimed role of the grandmother in the 2017 thriller movie The Book of Birdie. Besides this, she has appeared in various radio and TV commercials. Apart from working as an actor, Browning is an experienced producer and director as well, who worked behind the camera for the weekly PBS show Think Tank. Browning is the great-granddaughter of Lillian Crittenden, a silent film star from the 1900s. She is currently married to a writer husband whose name has not been revealed yet. A native of Phoenix, Arizona, she and her husband live in their Wyoming's Wind River Valley home when she is not working. Keep tuning in with us and we will be back with more Y&R news and spoilers.
Thank you for checking this video out. Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel for new videos every day. Turn that bell notification on if you want to hear from us and comment down below if you've subscribed, and we'll make sure to reply and thank as many of you as we possibly can.